Wait a second. From behind, that's Tama Tonga. Tonga Loa, who were given marching orders. Look, Wade.
Yeah, part one of Solo Sikoa's marching orders were fulfilled. Randy Orton did not qualify for Money in the Bank. This is part two of the plan. Prevent KO from qualifying.
Wait a minute. Speaking of Orton, the Viper just ran off the infamous Tonga Loa. And the right-hand man, Tama Tonga, but the damage has been done, bad news.
It's Ray. You don't see KO getting up quickly, grabbing that knee now. The voice of reason, you know you're in trouble, but there is no getting through to KO. He's here to fight.
Fight Owens, fight. Here we go. Remember, triple threat rules. First man to gain pinfall or submission will be the winner. Elbow by Andrade. Oh. Andrade is the reigning WWE Speed Champion, holds the record for the fastest match on the platform, and now El Idolo diving to the outside to take out Waller.
This hot start from Andrade is why he is so good at WWE speed, but Grayson Waller bouncing back, and now the Aussie icon doing damage.
Big clothesline takes down Andrade. And Kevin Owens seems to be hobbling a little, but delivers a hellacious senton on the outside. No countouts, no disqualification under triple threat rules.
From the word go, it looks like a KO who's about 50% energy capacity now. It doesn't bode well, but he's trying to finish it quickly. That's the smartest thing he can do. But Andrade just wise to it.
Kevin Owens, a superstar who just simply does not understand the meaning of the word quit. Good Lord. That chop from Andrade just echoed throughout the Allstate Arena.
Andrade is a man who has been in demand lately, and for good reason. He is bloody good.
Big jumping knee. And clothesline into the ring.
Grayson Waller going straight for that leg of Kevin Owens. He knows where the bullseye is. It's easier said than done when it comes to taking down the prize fighter.
Oh, dear. Body drop on the apron. Holy cow! Power bomb by Andrade!
Andrade, the powerhouse and the lucha expert, taking control of this one. Who's going to qualify for my handicap start for the prize fighter, Kevin Owens, who got jumped by the Tongans earlier on his entrance. But continuing to fight is the prize fighter. It's the only way he knows.
If Kevin Owens doesn't make you a believer in pure adrenaline, nothing will. Kevin Owens continues to soldier forward, understanding how high the stakes are tonight.
Bloodline have simply made KO's life hell for years at this point, refusing to be denied by them, however.
Big jumping knee by Waller.
Now, we are never going to hear the end of it if Grayson Waller ever becomes Mr. Money in the Bank.
Andrade executing a drop toe hold, sending Waller face first into the buckle, and it feels as though Andrade is now benefiting from a little adrenaline of his own. Pumping up the WWE Universe, and Grayson Waller seeing shadows. Kevin Owens as well. Andrade scrambling for a cover. Hook of the leg.
Andrade taking full control of this matchup. This is a man who has won championships all around the world, including in NXT, including here in WWE. He's inching closer to an opportunity at the biggest championship at them all.
Owens continuing to fight through the pain, through the agony. We got a hockey fight mid-ring.
Yeah, and I'm backing Kevin Owens every time in that kind of fight.
Double it up from Grayson Waller. Hooks the leg. Waller's going to Money in the Bank now. Try it again. Smart strategy by the Aussie icon as Waller now feels the frustration beginning to mount.
Yeah, this is Waller starting to become...
Eight, ten.
Ten. mentally unglued. Shout out to his tag partner, who there have been some tensions with lately between he and Austin Theory.
We'll say perceived tensions. Tensions being perceived by DIY. Well, look at this. Owens looking for the stunner. Waller able to shrug it off and takes out the knee of the prize fighter.
Prize fighter almost did a full 360 there, but now Andrade is capitalizing.
Nobody home for Andrade's attempt in the corner. Here comes Waller again, up and over to the outside apron. Big right hand by Andrade, answered by Waller.
Former amateur boxer Grayson Waller, but Andrade just ate that punch and came back with some offense of his own.
Precarious position for both superstars. Not much real estate to work with in the turnbuckle.
This kind of territory, it behooves you to have a little bit of lucha background, perhaps, and that is Andrade's wheelhouse.
Andrade's got a little more than a little bit of lucha experience, one of the greats. Uh-oh, and here comes Owens. Down goes Waller, down goes Andrade, and up goes Owens on one good leg.
Stumbling his way up there, but he's made it, Corey.
Swanton connects. The knee. Can Owens fight through the pain into the cover? And Andrade keeps this one alive.
And it was as Owens connects with this Swanton, it was that moment, the agony of landing, the momentary pause to grab that knee before he made his pin. That was the difference between victory and this match continuing.
One of many reasons we're trending number one in the United States with the hashtag SmackDown. Look for the pop-up powerbomb. Andrade puts on the brakes, thinking about the message. Owens able to escape. Stunner! Kevin Owens into the cover to head to Money in the Bank. And Waller from the outside again attacking the knee.
It's just expert timing from Grayson Waller, and it looks like the damage has been done to Andrade.
Here it comes. No! The message by Andrade! El Idolo!
Here is your winner, Andrade!
Perhaps considered by many a long shot in this triple threat qualifier, Andrade has just punched his ticket to the men's Money in the Bank ladder match, Wade.
Yeah, this one went everywhere, and just as Grayson Waller took out the prize fighter Kevin Owens, he saw his name up in lights, an opportunity to qualify, but Andrade was just too quick, too smart, capitalizing on an overcommitted move by Waller. But Andrade qualifies.
A valiant effort by Kevin Owens. You got to give the assist to Tama Tonga and Tonga Loa of the Bloodline. But Andrade is qualified for the one prize that keeps all the champions in WWE on their toes, including Cody Rhodes, who understands what